This prototype catheter has already been rinsed for 20 seconds without much to show for it, but once green liquid is forced through a secondary inflation channel, the interior wall bulges into the main urinary tract, breaking the biofilm's grip. Afterward, the same minimal rinsing flow easily flushes out the white biofilm.